This video will give the knowledge that radiation can be harmful. The measurement of radiation gives the information about the effects on living things. Effects depend upon the following factors. Number 1. Length of time the radiation is present in the body tissue. Number 2. The concentrated activity in the body cell. And number 3. Type of radiation. If the quantity of radiation is 10 kg, that is more dangerous than it is concentrated in 1000 kg. Alpha radiation is more dangerous to health than beta radiation. Now the next is units of radiation and how to measure the radioactivity. The first unit of radioactivity is curie and the symbol is Ci, that is 3.7 10 raised to the power 10 integrations per second. The most radioactive element is radium that emits 3.7 10 raised to the power 10 alpha particles per second. This is a large unit of radioactivity. So becquerel is the modern SI unit of radioactivity. Symbol is BQ and defined as 1 integration per second. Due to the effects of radiation, two more measured units of radiation are in use. One is gray, symbol is GY, and the other is sievert, SV. One gray is defined as the tissue of 1 kg receiving a dose. That dose is equivalent to 1 joule energy. Sievert depends upon gray. Sievert is equal to gray multiplied by quality number. Quality number of alpha particle is 20, beta particle have 1. So alpha particles are more dangerous than beta particles. Still the safe level of radiation is not determined. So according to the scientist's suggestion, no one should receive more than 0.05 SV in a year. The dose of just 3 to 4 SV is likely to be fatal. The dose unit of SV is high, so more commonly used quantity is in the millisievert. And 1 millisievert is equal to 10 raised to the power minus 3 sievert. We are also receiving 1 millisievert dose of cosmic rays every